So, you've got your dice, wanting to play some Dungeons and Dragons, but you have no idea what any of these shiny clack-clack math rocks do, or why they're shaped so funny. Well, lucky for you, because today's episode of Nat 1 is all about taking a look at all the different dice you'll be using for Dungeons & Dragons 5e. Hello, all you beautiful people. I'm Paul, aka DX Kramer. So with every standard set of dice for D&D, there are 7 individual dice you'll be using throughout your campaign. First, we'll go over the most important one of all, 20-sided die, also known as the D20. This bad boy is going to be used for all sorts of different roles, such as seeing if an attack lands, spellcasting, skill checks, seducing that dragon, and a lot more. But don't feel overwhelmed. You don't have to roll for everything. That's for the DM to decide. Now, in most scenarios, the higher the number you roll, the better. The result of 20 being the best and 1 being a big old epic fail. Now, you might be thinking, Paul, you handsome devil, if the D20 is what I use most of the time, why do I have these other dice? Well, I'm glad you asked. We have the D4, D6, D8, D10, D12, and the sometimes confusing percentile die. Don't worry, that last one rarely comes up, but we'll discuss that when it's necessary. These other dice are going to be used for your damage and your healing, depending on what action you take. They're also sometimes used to determine how many hit points your character gains when you level up, but again, that discussion is for a later time. You also might be taking a look under your weapons and spells, seeing things like a D4 or 3D6, thinking, what in the world does that mean? Well, the number on the left of the letter D shows how many of the dice you'll be rolling, and the number to the right of the letter D shows what type of die you'll be rolling. That stealthy dagger you're wielding does a D4 damage, then roll 1 4-sided die. Using a spell that restores 3D6 of hit points, roll 3 6-sided dice and add up the numbers to determine how much health is restored. Well, that does it for today's episode. Tune in next time as we start to take a look at ability scores. Until then, may the roll of your dice be forever in your favor. Take care. Peace.